So the question is, if the only rule that we have for making words is this one, the one I showed you before, where we have the non-terminal word, and that can be replaced by counter, followed by another word, then the question is, how many words can we make starting from the non-terminal word? And the possible answers are none, one, two, or infinitely many.